So I was playing the bouncy particle sampler game, which I made as a joke, and it behaves a bit like the bouncy particle sampler, but you have to hit a button to actually reflect. And at some point, I started button mashing, and then I saw that if I really hit the button every time, then I'm starting following Hamiltonian trajectories. So that was it.